Uganda Rugby Premiership table leaders Heathens will face rivals Pirates this Saturday in a yellow and blue jersey that has been unveiled today in the media at Chadende Rugby Grounds in Lugogo.
We're going to have 1-1.
Then the players alone.
The dominantly yellow and soft blue shirt embodied with platinum creditor sleeve sponsors on the right will be pairing with the blue short.
That's the man look beside here.
The kit has come with a club rebranding campaign that has also come with a new logo drafted from the Nordic side. The new kit will field the Chad on a natural grass this Saturday as Horse Heathens will be charging against rivals Pirates in a water-mouthing encounter.
And this weekend, definitely, we have a title contender as well. We're playing Pirates, and this is going to be a game that is going to decide how the league goes forward. And I'm happy that the players know about this and are working very hard to see that we come on Saturday and bring glory to this jersey.
It's a game that is set to decide who dominates the league log leadership. Heathens is at the top of the league log with 34 points, while Pirates are second with 33 points, and a win for Heathens will create a 5-point lead, while Pirates' win will cause a 3-point difference in their favor if a no-bonus win for all is seen. Other games on chat, defending champions and third-place Cobs entertains Rhinos, Warriors play Buffaloes, Rams host Hippos, while Impis welcomes Energized.